The nervous system is the body's wiring, a network that stretches from our brain all the way to our toes. The nervous system is divided into three parts. The central nervous system includes the brain and the spinal cord. The spinal cord is a bundle of nerve cells starting at the base of the brain, and it's protected by the vertebrae of your backbone. The next part is the peripheral nervous system. There are 31 pairs of nerves coming out between the vertebrae going into the body. They branch out throughout the whole body. All your sensory organs, your ears, eyes, nose, skin, and tongue all feed information to the brain through the peripheral nervous system. And the third part is the autonomic nervous system. This system deals with the involuntary actions of our body, things like breathing, your heart beating, or even digesting food.
It's called the autonomic or involuntary system because you don't have to think about doing it. Your brain and your nerves just keep your body functioning.
The nervous system is made up of more than 100 billion nerve cells. Each cell has three main parts: the cell body, or nucleus, dendrites, long thin branches that grow out of the cell body, and axons, slightly longer and thicker branches that also come out of the cell body. A message or impulse moves between cells. This electrical charge travels into the cell body via the dendrites and out of the cell body through the axons. Nerve cells are separated by tiny gaps called synapses. When an electrical impulse reaches the synapses, the cells release a chemical known as a neurotransmitter. The message jumps or flows across the gap with the neurotransmitter to special landing sites known as receptors. Just like a relay race, nerve cells pass impulses from one cell to the next.
And nerve cells are really fast. It only takes a thousandth of a second for a message to jump from cell to cell.
While your brain generally controls a lot of what's going on in your nervous system, it doesn't control the body's every movement. If you touch something hot, the sensory nerve cells send a signal to the muscles to tell them to move.
Ouch!
That automatic movement is called a reflex reaction. Different nerve cells do different things in your body. Some detect changes in light, so you blink. Or smells, so you sniff. Or taste, so you lick. Or sound, so you hear. Or temperatures, so you sweat. Or pressure, so you move.
You have more than a million stretch sensors in your joints, muscles, skin, and nerves to constantly monitor your body position.
Your nervous system never rests, and unlike other cells, the body's nerves rarely get repaired or renewed if damaged. So take care of your nervous system, and it will take care of you.